He is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months' worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Remains operational. Instructions are to locate and sabotage the main control room.
Yeah.
inside the factory. Command instructions are to determine its whereabouts and eliminate its effectiveness using any and all sabotage methods. Attention Airborne! Updated intel indicates functional machinery near the loading dock. Orders are to locate and sabotage key pressure valves. The tank factory remains operational. Instructions are to locate and sabotage the main control room.
Oh!
receiving this transmission. We have reports of an enemy railgun hidden inside the factory. Command instructions are to determine its whereabouts and eliminate its effectiveness using any and all sabotage methods.
Thank you.
Attention all airborne. CO instructions are to find and disable any and all railcars loaded with enemy armor. S2 has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Jesus!
2 has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Thank you.
west end of the factory sector to mobilize and await new orders.
What is that?
Vernichtete!
Get down! down. We got two more. One more!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Varsity, March 25th, 1945. Landed near our designated DZ and quickly took several objectives, destroying tanks, supplies, and a massive railgun. Sniper fire was heavy, but was eventually overcome by patient tactics and well-aimed counterfire. Our company took especially high casualties after an enemy Panzerzug delivered elite troops to the fight. We must win this. Win it soon.
Airmen, 2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn, but there is one target that refuses to fall. Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bombers have been unable to destroy it from above. We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the Airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismissed?